prove that A contains in B, which implies A closure of A contain in closure of B. Proof, let P belongs to closure of A. So P is a adherent point of A, which implies BPR intersection A does not equal to 5 for every real number R is greater than 0, which implies BPR intersection B does not equal to 0 for every real number R is greater than 0, because A contains in B. So P is a adherent point of B, which implies P belongs to closure of B, hence A closure of A contains in closure of B.